This is the third video of the Wargaming of Wargame Design Studios, 1941 campaign against Moscow, otherwise known as Typhoon. This is the first series. I am playing the Germans. The game's artificial intelligence is playing the Russians. It is November 15th, 1941, 8 a.m., dawn, turn 1 out of 421 turns. Hopefully it doesn't start snowing on turn 2. Snow conditions prevail for the moment, and that's why the map is off-white. Now, I don't know whether this is going to be suitable for watching. It looks like the game doesn't just incorporate what the forces used for Typhoon, but it looks like it's all of Army Group Center. Right here is Moscow, and the forces in red are the Germans. And I'm pretty sure that's all of Army Group Center. The blue are the Russians, which is weird. It should be switched around. This is a crappy looking map. They have some good looking maps, but they always put in all of these little villages. It doesn't really make it look better, it makes it look worse. So anyway, the Russians are in blue and the Germans are in red. Like I said, it should be the opposite. So what I'm doing is I am massing together all the German mobile units for the drive on Moscow. So we'll see how that works out. So we're continuing to do that. So these guys haven't moved. And I actually did order a battle. So I want to see where all this stuff comes from. Fifth Panzer Corps is in the Fourth Army. Oh shit. Do a refresher course up here. Oh, let me go high up here. All right, now I know where I am. Kalinin. So we have our infantry out here. Not very strong infantry divisions, so we're not going to do anything with them. We're trying to disengage this motorized division. I think we're going to move these guys up here to replace them. I think all these guys are moved. Thirty-eighth motorized. Jesus. Guys, got a 36 motorized. Could that be it? Yeah, it is a 6. These 6s and 8s look the same. 36. So that's in 9th Army. Nice. I'm gonna have to like form a new army here, or subordinate all these units to one or two armies. This should be an uncrossable river, except at fords and bridges. So I think all these guys can move up here. This guy will hold the road there. This is part of 1st Panzer Army, so these guys gotta withdraw. And I don't know why these guys are all bunched up. They can go north and fill in. Now it's pointless to put these in travel mode out here because they're only going to move one hex. In fact, I'm going to bring a lot of these guys up here. Moved already. I don't know whether I got that damn fly or not. Shit. No, I put a streak on my... Let's see if I can clean it off. I put a streak on my screen now. From other flies that I've killed with that damn fly swatter. I'm talking about my second computer here that I have the OB on. I'll wipe that shit off. I don't like that. Okay. I think I missed that bastard, but I'll get him. The flies get really tired. First day, and this is the issue with this fly, he's flying around like mad, and they always do. And then they have to eat almost constantly, and so they get real weak the second day. And they fly around, but it's not nowhere near as fast. It's like half as fast. And every once in a while, they set down. Then the third day, they set down all the time for long periods of time. And the second day, they'll set down, but it's for a real short period of time, like 1 second, and then they're off. But on the third day, they'll sit there for a while, and then you can kill them easy. So this is the first day for this fly, so it'll be lucky if I can kill them. Second day, I'll have a better chance, and the third day, I'll probably get them. And hopefully, no other flies will come in when I open the outside door. That's what they usually do. I don't know how they get all the way down the basement, but they always do. Okay. So, he must have moved already, yeah. Alright. So these guys are on the road. That's good. This infantry division isn't going to do me any good. Why did I truck it up? Should stay in place. It's a poor position out here. Get behind the river. We'll deploy that guy. Oh, he's in the forest. It'd be better if he's in this village, because he'd be alongside the road. Christ, how do these guys deploy? This is guys in the clear, and there's a village up here. Oh, shit. I'll give him 20 defensive. Percentage of 20. This guy's in the clear. That's no good. Oh, shit. I'll deploy all these guys and then move them next turn. They're just gonna hold this area, the front. Now this, oh, maybe that's why I trucked those guys up to replace these guys. Shit. Well, I don't know if they can stretch that far. Somebody's gonna have to replace this Panzer division. Okay, these guys are all in motion. Here's their artillery. We'll put them in motion down here. Is this a Panzer division headquarters? Yep, 6 Panzer. These guys down here somewhere. Yeah, even off of these secondary roads, you have practically no movement. These secondary roads are slow, but they're not as slow as going cross country. Jesus. Now, so this road is the road to Moscow. Lotoskino. That's a crappy name for a village, but there it is. That's their concentration point. Apparently, there's nothing out here to the west except this stuff. What the hell is it? It's 6th Army. What the hell is he doing back here? Let's get him moving closer to the front. Also move his engineers there. They can. Demine some minefields. Is there a road that connects? No. It has to go around. '88. No waste to have it way back there. Yeah, I haven't seen that fly for a couple of minutes. I wonder if I got it. I hope so. These 88s move so damn slow, even on the roads. Okay, so anybody else out here? It doesn't look like it. Oh yeah. Where the hell are these guys? Oh, they're way up there. Third Corps. Okay, so we control of four infantry divisions. This is the 206th. Ninth Army Artillery. Well, we're gonna take it. What do you need artillery for up here? We just keep falling back. I'm gonna take this infantry division. Let's see where this road goes. Oh, Staritsa. We'll go down that way. These headquarters are so far back here. I guess I'll leave them there. I'll just reassign this division. Shit, it's gonna take forever to get to this road. Well, let's rip off these guys. Get them started. Some big guns here, we can use them. Slow too. Bigger they are, the slower they move. Okay, then we want to take these guys. Small division, but we're going to need some infantry. So I think small would be better than some lumbering behemoth. Oh shit. Put that guy in travel. Slow movers. Jeez, one hex. Surprised. Okay. Just have to move these guys one at a time. Okay. sweeping that guy off. Let's just do a sweep here. Who's this guy? Third Panzer Army. Reinhardt. Well, we could have him coordinate the advance to the from the west. I'll find another army commander for the south. So let's move him. I'll get some units way the hell out of here. What's this one? Mushev. There's some guy sitting out there. Where the hell with this? We'll take every unit we can get. He doesn't need to be there. The goal is Moscow. Everything for Moscow. This is fixed. Okay, we can't do anything with him. Vyazma. This is a nice little division, all compact. Okay, we can move up the road with this. Let's see who he's with. It's with the 20th Corps, 4th Army. Up that road to the north east. Yeah, we'll take him. Oh, and he's already trucked up. Ready to move out. Okay, how come this color won't flip? I like these small infantry divisions. I think they're a lot more maneuverable. That's probably all we're going to be able to do is... Let's get them on the road. Yeah, the breadth of this front is awesome. So it's going to take forever to do anything. What's this? Another one of these guys? A Schitz battalion. What the hell does that do? Okay. What the hell is this guy way back here? Schmidt, Glenn Bach. How many stars do you have? Five? Looks like the Army Group Commander. Army Reserve. What the hell is he doing back there? Let's get him up to the front. Oh, like all the general headquarters right up in the front. He's not fixed, so I can move him. Get your fat ass on the road and get going. He's Corps Commander too. I'm gonna be able to use him. He's not gonna do nothing back here. Okay. What do we got down here? Slav. What are these shits guys? They must be like garrisons or something. I'll leave them alone. Maybe there's partisans in the area. Yeah, here's a little division all grouped together. 56th. Christ, it's probably going to be snow before I form my army. 53rd Corps, 2nd Army. Alright, we'll get them going. They're not trucked up, but... Ah, shit, they're fixed. Alright, we can't do anything there. Out of command. 2nd Army. I don't doubt he's out of command. There's nothing near him. Well, let's get him going north. Guys, Fourth Army, 12th Corps. Huh. Just some units hanging around. Well, off you go, boys. Sightseeing tour to Moscow. Down there. Jeez, another headquarters. Out of command. No kidding. It's the 2nd Army. What the hell are these guys so far away from the front? Oh, he's moved already. Okay. Moved him. Those guys. More of these red guys. All right, let's put them on the road. can always use artillery. Oh, here's their division, all those spread out guys. Okay, we'll join up somewhere up there. So we'll send these guys up that way. Oh, shit. Take forever to get to this road, so I might as well send them this way. Command. I guess everybody's out of command. How does this army function? Or how do these armies function? Guys are already headed in the right direction. Forty-third Corps. The sign words S. What a shitty symbol. Second Army. Well, shit, he's not doing anything there. The hell, he put these guys out in the middle of nowhere, yet he's in command control. Shit, he's in the middle of nowhere. Oopa! Jesus, that's... He's got to go to Oka. Let's see where this guy's at. Way down there. Okay. Truck him up. These railroads are none too good for movement. They're about equal to those paths. Maybe one, you get to move one hex further. That's about it. You really, to make some decent movement, you gotta get on those main roads. Okay. All right, now. Hopefully we pick up a lot of crap down here. Okay, these guys have all moved. These guys are moving. These guys have not. Okay, Moscow's to the east. So this is the road to go down. These guys haven't moved. These guys are on the road already, so they should probably get to this intersection. No, these guys are on the road too. Both infantry. Oh, this is a panzer division. So we want the infantry to go first. I'm going to do like Montgomery did. He put the infantry first to do the hard fighting, and then when they punched a hole, the armor went through. I think I'm going to try that tactic here. So this infantry is going to go first. So we need infantry up front. Now, whenever you put somebody in travel mode, you'll see that white bar on the bottom of the counter. If there's no white bar, it means it's in combat mode. It can only move one hex. Travel mode can take advantage of road movement to move several hexes. That guy didn't move far. Let's get the headquarters in motion. The headquarters usually move pretty fast. Take forever to get these guys up to the front. What are the turns here? Four hours, holy shit. Dusk is at 1800 hours. Holy shit, that's 6 p.m. Dawn is at 8. 8, 12, oh no, night turns. Day turns are 2 hours and night turns are four. Okay, so we get 8, 10, 12, 2, 4, 6. We get 6 daylight turns. 1, 2, 3 night turns. 6 and 3, okay. Now I hope, good, I didn't put night fatigue. Okay, that's good, I don't want that rule. A lot of units, especially on the Western Front, the German units, they always moved at night because they couldn't move during the day. So to have a big penalty for night movement when you sleep all day is kind of ridiculous, I think. Probably should just move across. Let it move up. Well, those units were already up there, I guess. shit. My finger slipped and he jumped off the road. Finger's getting tired. This is like the third game I've played in a row. Alright, let's get the Panzer Division cranking up here. Jesus Christ, that engineer moves. That guy's fully motorized. Okay, so make sure the Panzer Division. What are these guys doing here? Recon, too. 11th Panzer. Where's the rest of it? This is 6th. Let's see where those guys belong. 6th and 11th. Six. That's in the 3rd Panzer Army. And see the 11th. Shit, that's in the 4th Panzer Army. Well, they're gonna be in the same army now. Damn, these guys are... Okay, oh, here all these guys are. Look at how strung out they are. Christ. I think I want these guys in the south. I have a feeling there's going to be tremendous Russian resistance going east. South. Whoop. Yeah. Go down this road. Ruza. See where we are in the map. Yeah. Like that better. Well, we'll have to get the damn division together. It's scattered all over the place. Look at it. Part of it's up here. It's all the way down here. That's... how stupid is that? Now, how the hell are these guys even going to get out of here? Christ. Guess I'll head down this way. What purpose is it putting this reconnaissance, these guys, in the middle of friggin' nowhere? You wonder about these deployments sometimes. These guys have all their marbles. Well, let's go up here to this road, I guess. How come these guys aren't moving? This guy have to be in travel mode. Oh yeah, he's artillery, of course he does. He can't move, he can only truck up. Okay. I might as well put everybody in travel mode. When they get to the road anyway, I might as well put them in now. Well, he can move. Oh, that flak always moves. Well, okay, we got that part going. Who do these guys belong to? Okay, that's 4th Army. Well, these guys, I guess, will go up that way. Big guns. 150mm. Well, we want those on the front line somewhere. I think these guys will move. Yeah, this guy will. Oh, excellent. Sometimes those big guns, it takes them a whole turn. try to move. So they like truck up and they just sit there and won't move until next turn. Like this gun. Oh, 210 mortar. That's a nice gun, but it won't move. This other one will. It's an infantry gun. Whoa, there's some other big guns. We want them up front. Yeah, goes pretty good. You have to move these guys one at a time. Don't want to take advantage of the road move, even if it's two hexes. If you move them as a group, AI thinks you're in combat mode and it'll only let you move one hex. Or thinks you want to move off the road for some strange reason. So you gotta always move one at a time. Okay, these guys are on the yellow brick road. Look at them go. Oh shit, what are they doing here? All right, we got all those guys on the road. There's 2nd Panzer Division headquarters. Who the hell is this? There's an 88 there. Okay. We're with 5th Corps, so we'll come down here too. shit, I'm moving both of them. As I said, it might take me longer. To set up here, then in clear weather, it'll be snowing by the time I'm ready to attack. Shit, because I've got all of these guys to set up. Well, what are you gonna do? Let's save this and continue on next time.